Spinach benefits. 15 impressive health benefits of spinach. Spinach is a nutrient-dense superfood. It has a lot of nutrients and a small number of calories. Spinach and other dark leafy greens are good for your skin, hair, and bones. Spinach also contains protein, iron, and vitamins. There are many ways to prepare spinach. It's available both in canned and fresh form, and it can be consumed cooked or raw. It's delicious if consumed raw, and also when in the form of other dishes. In today's video, we will share with you the 15 impressive health benefits of spinach. Number 1, oxidative stress. Free radicals are metabolic byproducts. Free radicals encourage oxidative stress, which boosts the aging process and increases your chances of cancer and diabetes. On the other hand, spinach is high in antioxidants, which assist to counteract oxidative stress and lessen the harm it causes. In a study, in 8 healthy people, spinach was proven to help prevent oxidative damage. Even though this was a tiny study, the findings were confirmed by additional animal and human studies. Number 2, prevents cancer. Spinach is strong in zeaxanthin and carotenoids, which helps your body flush out free radicals. As a result of these free radicals, your body is more susceptible to a variety of ailments, including cancer. Therefore, spinach is claimed to help prevent cancer. Moreover, chlorophyll is found in spinach and other green plants. Chlorophyll has been proven to be effective at blocking the carcinogenic effects of heterocyclic amines in several studies, including this one conducted on 12,000 animals in 2013. When items are grilled at a high temperature, they are produced. This may help to prevent cancer from spreading. So all you have to do is eat spinach to avoid developing stomach cancer, mouth cancer, or esophageal cancer. Do you find this video interesting so far? Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Hit the like button and ring the notification bell if you want to see more content like this. Number 3, reduces blood sugar. Spinach is said to have a high potassium level, making it a good choice for persons with high blood pressure. So, how does potassium help those who have high blood pressure? Well, potassium counteracts the effects of sodium in the body. Number 4, aids in good bone health. Spinach contains vitamin K, which promotes bone health, implying that getting enough vitamins is beneficial to your health. It also enhances your body's calcium absorption. Spinach includes 250 milligrams of calcium per cup, which your bones and teeth require. Calcium is a bone-strengthening mineral that keeps your bones healthy. Number 5, aids in weight loss. If you want to lose weight, it is recommended that you include spinach in your weight loss diet. Spinach leaves are low in calories and help in weight loss. Its high fiber content also aids digestion, regulates blood sugar levels, and avoids constipation. All you have to do is take spinach once a day and your health will improve. Spinach fills you up and suppresses your appetite. As a result, including this in your daily diet will help you in a variety of ways. Number 6, good for your eyes. Lutein and zeaxanthin, two antioxidants present in spinach, aid in the maintenance of good vision. It also guards against cataracts, age-related macular degeneration, and other vision issues. Spinach contains vitamin A, which aids in the maintenance of mucous membranes, which are necessary for normal vision. Researchers in Japan studied the eyes of 11 healthy non-smokers who consumed 75 grams of frozen spinach with 10 milligrams of lutein twice a day for 2 months. Consumption of lutein-rich spinach raised blood lutein levels as well as macular pigment optical density measurements, MPOD. This is significant because macular pigment protects the eyes by acting as internal sunglasses, and low or decreasing MPOD is a risk factor for AMD. According to this study, spinach may help reduce the risk of AMD. Number 7, reduces hypertension. High blood pressure, often known as hypertension, is the leading cause of heart disease, renal disease, and stroke. As a result, eating this superfood can protect you from all of these dangers and keep you healthy. Consuming at least once a day might help you maintain a peaceful mind and reduce discomfort and tension. Spinach is high in vitamin C, which helps to lower blood pressure. Number 8, keeps your body relaxed. Spinach helps to keep your mind peaceful so you don't become stressed and can live a stress-free life. Its high zinc and magnesium content allows you to obtain a decent night's sleep, which can help with a variety of mental diseases. This will allow your body to relax and your eyes to rest. As a result, eating spinach at least once a day can be beneficial to your health. Number 9, keeps your brain functioning normally. This leafy green aids in the proper functioning of your brain, particularly as you become older. As a result, eating this leafy green regularly will keep your brain active and allow you to think critically. Vitamin K, which is abundant in it, contributes to a healthy nervous system and appropriate behavior. Spinach's anti-inflammatory characteristics make it a strong competitor for brain protection, especially for aging people. For approximately 5 years, researchers followed the eating habits and cognitive capacities of over 950 elderly persons in one study. They discovered a significant reduction in the rate of cognitive deterioration in those who ate more green leafy vegetables. According to the findings, persons who ate 1 to 2 servings of leafy greens each day had the cognitive ability of someone 11 years younger than those who did not. Number 10, boosts your immunity. Spinach's vitamin A content is thought to enhance the human body's entry sites, such as the respiratory, intestinal, and mucous membranes. So, all you have to do to keep healthy is eat 1 cup of spinach every day. It provides you energy and helps you to stay active throughout the day. Number 11, prevents heart attacks and atherosclerosis. Excess fat accumulates in your arteries over time, causing thickening of the human artery, which leads to strokes and atherosclerosis. The arteries, on the other hand, tend to stiffen over time, and to avoid this, you should take spinach. This is due to a chemical called lutein, which is responsible for preventing artery thickening. This compound also lowers the chances of acquiring heart disease. Number 12, prevents anemia. Spinach contains a significant amount of iron, which can help you avoid having anemia. Iron is also beneficial for the menstruation cycle of women, children, and adults. Iron also increases energy levels in the human body and aids in the delivery of oxygen to all of the body's cells. Number 13, glowing skin. Your skin is the largest and most sensitive area of your body, and if you want a glowing skin texture, you should try eating spinach. Our skin, on the other hand, demands critical nutrients and minerals to stay healthy, and as a result, this leafy green vegetable is the appropriate dose to help your skin. Vitamin A, vitamin C, and vitamin E, as well as vitamin K, which is critical for skin health, are some of the essential nutrients found in spinach. Number 14, prevents acne. Acne is a skin condition that can lessen your self-confidence in the social system and can also harm your skin and leave skin marks that can be irreversible. Well, if you have acne, try consuming some spinach. This helps alleviate the inflammation of your skin and reduces acne. You may also make a face mask by combining spinach paste with a small amount of water. Once you've completed this, apply it to your face and wait 20 minutes. This will minimize acne-causing irritation and eliminate dirt and excess oil from your skin. Number 15, natural anti-aging properties. Premature aging is one of the most common issues confronting today's kids. Spinach, on the other hand, is high in antioxidants, which can neutralize and prevent free radicals, which promote premature aging. Regularly consuming spinach will enhance your skin and give it a lustrous appearance. Instead, it will hydrate and renew your skin, making you appear younger and healthier. Spinach is one of the healthiest vegetables you can consume regularly. It is high in critical nutrients and prevents the majority of disorders. If you have kidney illness, however, you should reduce your intake. Consuming spinach will undoubtedly benefit you in the long run, but if you are taking any medications, you should exercise caution. Will you start eating spinach after watching this video? Let us know in the comments section below. Make sure to subscribe so you don't miss out on my future videos. Don't forget to like and share. Stay healthy!